Angels are no longer facing racketeering charges after being indicted in connection to a shooting that publicly took place in the middle of U.S. 95 in Henderson. The judge dismissed racketeering charges today, agreeing with the defense that the indictment failed to specify which defendants engaged in alleged racketeering.